So I found out what I did wrong. I kept going to the effects folder and activating the effect version of Blade 2. What I was supposed to be doing, I was supposed to go in the generators, VST, and then click and drag these out. But instead I kept going in the effects version. I'm gonna show you what happens when I go to the effect version. No sound. So that was the big mistake I did. But, you know, that's okay. People make mistakes. And we learn from them.